This is how to make a cool popper. First, you fold it in half like this. You have to make the corners as close as possible, and then fold it. Make a good crease, best crease that you possibly can. It has to be awesome. And then do this. Make it like you're gonna do an airplane, just a regular old airplane. And just crease that really hard. And then, there it is, and then take this side and do the same thing. And then flip it over, take this side, and do that. And just like you're gonna make a paper airplane, a double-sided paper airplane. What? I don't know. And then fold it in half, like this. So it's like this. And then fold this in half. Like this. Crease that as hard as you possibly can. And then unfold it. And make it kind of like an airplane. Do this. And then fold this side up the same exact length. And fold it. And make sure the corners are nice and pointy. And then make them all nice trees. And then do this. Fold this part in half. Like from this to this. And then fold it back. Like that, and then take this, wait, and take it like this, and then just smack it down. That's how you make a paper popper, a Chinese paper popper. Okay, bye.